I'm Justin. This is my friend Luke.
Hello.
And the cameraman is currently just my dad. And my mom is behind him. Today we are doing the Coke and Mentos experiment. So, step one. Bring the things carefully to the park, which we didn't do. We decided to do it in the backyard. Two, open that Coke carefully.
Don't forget to let the Coke fizz when you open it. Like what just happened?
Next, JB.
Add Mentos, maybe about three, but we decided to add five because that's as much as I can do.
Okay, hold up. I gotta be on the other side. Alright, go for it. A high one.
And as you see that right
button. Okay.
So what's your conclusion?
Let's see. We should wait until the Coke sets.
Yes, to see how much came out.
Alright.
Let me go estimate. Just let me just go wait a bit. We're going to wait until the Coke
stops fizzing.
Let's wait until every bottle is not there anymore. This will take a long time.
Only a few minutes. Maybe like one.
Oh, looks like you did the whole three quarter of it.
Just like last time, huh?
Yeah. Seems like three quarters.
So one of the reasons for this is because let me grab one. Mentos are actually pretty rough. They're not actually smooth. And since they're rough, They actually break apart things inside of the Coke. Like, I think it was carbon. Like, it splits them apart and it kind of shoots out to break more.
Second. We have a couple more Mentos over there. You want to just try to see what's going to happen if we put it in there?
It's probably not going to work.
Like,
I guess.
That one?
Three more.
Alright, we'll see what happens if it's still going to fizzle up.
Nope, yeah. It won't work anymore.
It's because
yes,
all the carbon is
no
gone.
No more
basically.
Carbon, right? Alright,
yep.
Then now we know. Cool.
We go. We're going to try it with another soda.
Canada
Ginger
Ale.
Alright.
Okay. If you want to
okay,
you
wanna, go. Okay, let me go risk my old face.
Open it.
Can I put in the Mentos?
I mean, okay,
yeah.
If you want to. Remember to put it in like a sweet column. Oh.
Let's see if two actually does something.
It still works.
Alright.
Yeah.
And it gives off a really good smell, right?
Yeah.
This is bonus clip number two. We're going to taste the sodas.
Go
this
for
is
it.
After the Mentos and Coke and also ginger ale. We're thinking it has no carbon.
Yeah. Let's just see what it tastes like.
I don't really drink soda, so.
Let me go first.
Yeah, go back towards the shade, guys. I can't see you through the. Okay.
Let's
go for
first
that.
Then.
Cheers.
I do taste some hints of carbon dioxide, but in my opinion, it tastes like sugared water. in my opinion.
It kind of tastes the same with less of a, like, what do you call it? More like less of a spike, kind of.
Okay. All right. So
you can actually drink this. It actually tastes good.
Yeah?
Taste good.
All right, I'll taste it.
Sugared water tastes